$10.
Could you live off only $10? Okay, what are we doing? How are we doing this? Our little kitty's running into the store, all right. I don't know what the f Hello Panda is. I got 10 bucks, so $10 to live off for today. I love you on a Bud Light. Where we at? Okay, big jugs of water. I'm gonna get the crystal clear, cause you know, ice. Damn, Shasta only 50 cent each. I'm getting one Shasta too. Oh, what? They hiding the noodles back here. See, y'all hiding a cup of noodles back here. What's this? Mazina. Huh? Oh, they got watermelon?
Bananas, bro.
I don't even fuck with bananas. I don't like bananas because they low-key sus. Hold on, do I have a stove? Oh, 225? Oh, no, but I gotta cook that. How much is cheese? Oh, nah, cheese too much for a nigga. Oh, yup, the single cheese. Oh, yeah, we getting two. That's a dollar, though. Where the bread at?
Would you like croissants?
Sure. Let's get fancy with $10. With a croissant. Okay, so that's a dollar, that's $1.70. This 50 cents, cause I like candy. I don't know how much the bread is. I'm gonna get a Lunchable. She taxing for the Lunchables. $2.69. I like the pizza Lunchables that you can put the chocolate in. Huh? Okay, what's over here? $10. Bowl of noodles. I think they all the same when you hungry. 60 cents, we get like 10 of these. You get one of every one. Baking soda just in case everything go bad. Shit, I'm back to the trap if this food run out in 2 hours. Damn, I need to save some money for some weed too. Damn, mac and cheese go crazy. What if it go over $10? Can I run out? Man, my corner store back home, it's about the same size, but we don't got all the foreign shit. Where we at?
So far, this one is $3.25.
Then what my croissant?
Right here, $1 each. So far, you're
$6.79. I need two croissants. I ain't even get no meat. Then I'm gonna get some meat. $3.29. Hold on, give me one croissant. Shit, I'm about to eat a hot. You ever ate a cold hot dog? $3 for the ham? You taxing? Come on, mama.
I guess it's out.
Okay, we out then. Okay, then I'm gonna exchange. I'm gonna stop fooling. I'm gonna take away these two, and boom, there it is. And if it's tax, you better help me. Oh, I'm like, okay, the Shasta gotta go. Oh, damn, that's $10. Unless you taxing me. Yup, there you go, mama. I gotta pay for a bag.
No.
Okay,
got it.
Baking soda, yup. How you doing, man? You good? Filipino barbecue. I could have spent five. Oh, I'm hot. I'm hot. At the cash register, though. I done looked around the whole store and you're supposed to go right here with it. Yup, thank you. Have a good day. Come on, homies. Santa got something. So they gave me $10. I had the jug for the block. This for you. We gonna split a sandwich because I'm down for the game. I got two pieces of cheese. One for me. One for you, and the ham.
That's a lot for $10.
Nah, she was in there trying to tax me. You gotta watch her. And this, if everything go down, we back to the stove, partner. Back to the fucking stove. But Merry Christmas, that's for you. Oh, dropped the goddamn blunt.